Kight is a practitioner. And Pratiksha is a Vedic astrologer and a healer and a little bit psychic, because yesterday you told me some things about me that there was no way you would have known,
yeah.
But you knew. And we had a little talk about the flat earth and the ball earth yesterday.
Yes.
And today we're going to film a little bit of us talking.
So, earth is flat because Vedic astrologer said about earth, it is born before 10,000 years.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But in the Sri Ram Bhagavatam, it talks about Bhuloka,
yeah,
being the big flat plane, and the Jambudvipa or Jambudvipa, where we live, is one small area in the big flat Bhuloka,
yeah,
plane. So some Vedic astrologers have somewhere changed into the ball earth model.
No, earth is a ball.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to say you.
Yeah.
I want say you about earth. Earth. Why the earth ball? I want to discuss about it.
Yeah.
This is ball because you know I told to yesterday to you. Moon, when moon and earth and Saturn as sun, they come in
a line,
day, then the looks.
The moon have a shadow.
Yeah, shadow, ball.
Well,
First
yeah.
step this. Second step, moon, always moon give us light.
Yeah, at night.
15 days, small,
yeah.
Then some. Some more, and then after 15 days is full ball.
That's right.
And then moon cut after 15
yeah,
days, some cut, and smaller, and then finish.
Yeah.
So it's true.
We believe that the moon is to do with electromagnetics, and the moon lights itself,
yeah,
and
moon,
it's not
moon around the earth. Around the earth, because
yep.
earth is
ball,
so it's possible to around
the light
flat,
moves around us
around, flat this
but if it
go
was
here
flat,
and here
no because if it's flat and circular, the moon could go in a circle about.
And I want to prove second to you,
yeah,
about the earth ball.
It is a flat earth model with the sun and the moon going round.
No, like